sunshine. Everybody loves the sunshine.
What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out Climax, Divas Need Love 2, requested by Music Man on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. I have done Climax in the past. I'm a huge upcoming fan of theirs. I think it's very cool that the fact that they're all girl group, which is something you don't really see. I mean, you didn't really see that back then. And then, well, hold on. Because you did see that back then, I feel like more so than now. But the fact that how big they were, like they were, from what I see, six woman group, maybe even more than that, and they play all their own instruments and everything. I think that's pretty cool. But yeah, I have never heard this song before. I've actually seen a song on like my YouTube recommended page called Hoochies Need Love Too. So I'm more than 100% sure that whoever, I don't know who it was that made that song, but I remember seeing like the title Hoochies Need Love Too, so I'm pretty sure they sampled this song for that one. So that's cool. Once you know your song is getting sampled, you know it's got to be a great song. So Climax, Divas Need Love Too, let's get it. No music video this time too. Okay, I'm loving this feel so far. That hook is coming up. My point of view. If you consider all my worldly needs, I'll rearrange my thoughts of you. Pretty good song. Yeah, their music is. I'm gonna wait till the end to describe how I feel about them. I really love the music though. Hey, I love like that disco feel too. Man, I love 80s music. Like the feel of it, I'm probably talking too much. I'm just gonna. Wow, that was, I really enjoyed that a lot, man. I'm not gonna say way more than I expected, because I was expecting to really enjoy this one, because I really enjoy their past songs. But yeah, I really enjoyed this one, man, a lot. Climax, Divas Need Love too, like the beat and everything, that whole techno vibe, and I guess you could, that's technically disco, right? Like the whole, but this would be considered late disco era. Disco, because disco was late 60s, early 70s, that era. So this would be late disco, if I'm right or wrong. If I'm right, actually. But yeah, I really enjoyed this one, man. Oh my, I gotta go back and re-listen to those songs I did from them before, because I still haven't gone back and re-listened to the songs that I've heard from them already, which I've been wanting to do for a while, but I've just been so busy. But I definitely will go back and re-listen to those like tomorrow or something, and because like I really do love this group, man. I feel like they can end up being one of my favorite girl groups of all time. Like, that's the level of just good music I'm hearing at the moment from them. But and also, like, mad props to them as well. Like, I feel like a lot of people don't, or maybe do, but because y'all are older, y'all understand. But like, big props to them for being like an all-female group and like actually surviving, because I'm knowing they went through a struggle in this industry, in the music industry, like being an all-female group. And I'm knowing, bro. I'm just knowing. But big shout out to them. I really enjoyed this song. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.